So how long, I'm going to interview you.
I love to be interviewed by you.
Right.
It'd be an honor.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
So what's your name?
Harlan.
And you're a Knicks fan?
Big Knicks fan.
For how long?
Since Mark Jackson.
Mark Jackson,
yeah.
Okay.
Well, I want to welcome you to this North Fork Television Festival here at the Soundview. Beautiful place.
First time I've ever been here.
Right?
Yeah.
And this whole artistic process, independently produced film and television, how important is that to you?
Well, a lot of things are independently produced.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's all one journey. You know, you go where the work is. So there's not a big studio system, and that hasn't really existed. You know, for many years with movies and TV now, it's completely, it's like the Wild West.
Right.
You know what I mean? Out there. So sometimes people get, you know, things through that are really good, and sometimes it's just really commercial and crass. So, you know, it's for whatever people are in the mood for their day of work.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So speaking of when good things get through, 35 years ago, I think you made one of the most iconic films of all time with a guy named Spike Lee.
Right. I don't remember this. No. Yeah. That's 35 years ago?
Yeah, the Do the Right Thing.
We just did an anniversary.
Yeah, we were in the streets.
I was there.
Yeah.
I don't, you know. All I remember is I had really black hair.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was really tan, so yeah. But that's a long friendship we have.
Yeah.
So yeah. It's nice to have friends that continue, because a lot of times you meet people and you really like them, but you never get a chance to see them again or work with them again. So,
you know, we always talk on the show how nobody tells the story of New York like Spike Lee.
But well, there's other, there's
good
great
guys, but
Sidney Lumet was a great filmmaker. I think he would say, I mean, Kazan, you know, Ilya Kazan, Scorsese, you know. So there's been a lot of great, but Spike has covered territory that other people didn't.
Right.
So, but he's definitely one of our representatives.
Absolutely.
And is, you know, like the Naked City, there's a million stories.
Yeah.
You know? So,
with your incredible relationship with him in so many films, especially Do the Right Thing, when you played Pino. Do people have a hard time telling the difference between you and the character?
I have to say, people, you know, I played the exact opposite character in Jungle Fever, but I was worried when I did it.
Yeah.
And all I got was love, man.
Yeah.
I was just like, I was embraced, but I was, when I was watched the footage, the dailies, I was worried. But now, just the actual, you know, the other side of the reaction.
Yeah.
It was the other, it was only a positive reaction, only.
Yeah.
And that was, and I, you know, I ride the subways.
Yeah.
So so that was great. And that says a lot about people when they see a movie and they see something that actually tells the truth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I mean, once again, you know, actors who play New York, you know, and obviously it comes naturally for you, you know.
Yeah,
Funk
but I've
Queens
played other things
of course,
from New York
of course
too. So, but there's a lot of different kinds of people in New York City, and there's every. I think Queens has more ethnic diversity than any place in the world right now.
Yeah.
Not when I grew up, but it had a certain amount of diversity. But there's also a lot of segregation in New York City, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, especially in the public schools.
Yeah. Who's your favorite New Yorker right now? It could be a Knick. It could be a Knick.
My favorite, besides Jalen Brunson?
Yeah.
No, Josh Hart. Yeah. You know, I love Josh Hart, I gotta say.
Let's give Dante a little love.
Yeah, Dante. Dante, yeah. Uh-huh. The redheaded Italian.
Yeah.
What do they call him? The big.
The big ragu, I heard.
The big ragu, ragu, yeah. I don't know, my favorite New Yorker.
You could go with Jalen.
Jalen, I mean, there's a lot of good New Yorkers. Yeah,
absolutely.
But I'll go for, but Jalen's not from New York.
No,
he wasn't born.
Nope.
In New York,
Yep.
Like, a lot of people become New Yorkers.
Yep.
You know what I mean? But there's a lot of people. Scorsese is one guy, he's a real
100%.
Yeah, so.
Well, John, thank you so much for your time.
All right, and let's go Knicks.
Let's go Knicks.
Let's go Knicks.
See you at the Garden. Let's go Knicks.